All right, what's up, guys? Welcome back to more Journey to a Savage Planet. So, so I know, let me out of this. I know I need aluminum. Wait, so I actually need, holy crap, or is it, I think it's for both. I need more aluminum. Let me look like where I can get this, because I don't want to spend this whole video just running around trying to find it. Also, my allergies are kind of annoying right now, so sorry about that. Oh, apparently DMX died. That's crazy. Alright, so I'm watching this video and I don't think I've actually been to this area before. Damn, it's called the Elevated Realm, but I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I'm not even close to that. And I haven't even discovered. Let's go here. Maybe we can figure out stuff by ourselves. Being self-sufficient. Also, my shirt's dope. I don't even remember how long I've had this shirt, but Naruto is always dope. Just happened. Oh. Maybe. I feel like the volume's not loud at all. Hold on. Oh, I guess it is. Oh, no, 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 motherfucker. Bruh, I did it. I pushed the button. Oh, what? Bro, man, the fucking. Okay, let's try this again. G. G. Okay. Maybe. Dang, I'm like really close to death. Okay. And there goes the death.
Remember, you did your best.
Cause
it wasn't very good, but it was your best. Are you injured or hurt? If you're only hurt, you can keep exploring.
There goes that.
What a waste.
It's kind of weird.
A toilet? Disgusting. a smile on your face using your meat waste with Meat Buddy, the reconstituted cuddly companion from Slimo. Just take your animal-based waste products, rotten flesh,
oh, there we go.
Proteins, and simply toss in the hopper. Choose the number and type of appendages.
Well, I'm on my headset. Apparently got turned down at some point, which I don't know how that happened. Might have been my son.
Ambient temperature, 112 degrees, biosigns, nominal.
I was gonna say, because usually I have, like, the mic, so, you know, you guys can obviously hear me, but I don't even know if I'm supposed to be here, honestly. Okay. Oh. How? Need to give up on this shit, bro. Maybe. Oh, there's one over there. Okay. Wow, all that, and I can't even go to the area. What a waste. No. Will we make it? Yes, we will. Alright. What is this? Binding bile. Whatever. I need to find aluminum. Also, that's it. Okay, so where the fuck am I? Oof. Okay, so note to self. Yo, the fact that it blew up, like, right next to them. What's that? Let's get some shit. Let's, blow these guys up. Okay. Mm-hmm. Bro, where is the aluminum? Like, I feel like...
No.
Oh no, I guess I'm gonna just try going to all these different areas. Okay. We gotta look something up, because I don't want to spend so long on this. So where to find aluminum in... Let's see, he's up and up and away quest, but I'm not sure, blah blah. Some from the flying squids, other than that, explore, have fun. Flying so somebody said the flying squids. I was reading like a Reddit thing. It's in here. Can't go in there. Oh, we just got some aluminum. Oh, hell yeah. Okay. I'm fine with that. Fucking thing just like ran at me and I was like, oh, okay, not trying to die, and boom. We got our aluminum. So let's... Okay, so let's go back to the javelin.
And... upgrade if you wanna.
See. So for up and away, is it this one? Hell yeah.
Now you can jump high enough to hurt yourself when you land. Every rose has its lethal fall damage.
Okay. Get this too. Yeah, I think that was it. So we're gonna go back. Let's see, kill it with fire. So it was... So I guess I gotta get more aluminum again. That was cool.
Temperature 92 degrees. Biosigns nominal.
Okay. Squids, do not drop it. I guess we'll just find like weird enemies. Shoot. There's silicon. Or silicone or whatever the I think it's silicon based on the way it's spelled. Sorry, it's itching my back. It's carbon. What? Did something happen? Okay, well, we got some aluminum. Not even remotely close to enough, though. Got some health. Maybe we can go over here. See what we got. Feel it? Nah. Dude, I gotta buy like a rest for my keyboard. Maybe this one. Silicon. Kind of a bag of shit, but whatever. Oh. Well, I'm definitely not getting that. I'm definitely not gonna get stuck down here again. So, we gonna bail. Oh my god. That was stupid. Right here. See what we can do, man. Oh, actually, no, I don't want to be here. Okay, I have no fucking clue how to beat these things. Honestly, I have a very minimal idea of what to... Just jump down. No. back here.
No.
Yo, why are these things so fucking hostile? The world will never know. What is this thing? So I got some Starburst right here. What color? Yellow. I need more aluminum. Okay. Fuck it. Am I right? I got the vial. Some health. Yo, the fact that that fucking silicon is so easy to find, but like, shit, I'm not gonna make it. Motherfucker. It's so annoying. I hate trying to like farm stuff. Maybe what other quest do I have to do? Some aluminum. Thank you. Alright, well, I'm going to close out this video. Hopefully the next video we can find all the aluminum that we need. It's just, like, it's annoying when you have to keep farming stuff. But, yeah, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, push the bell button, all that fun stuff. And I'll see you in the next Journey to a Savage Planet video. Peace.